Welcome to the support videos for Workload Automation video series. This video will demonstrate how to configure Ctrl+M Enterprise Manager to permit a user to order or force a job, but not update the job definition. First of all, from CCM, you can click Authorization on the Security tab. Notice, we have already created a user called Browser User with the browser access. As you can see, this user is a member of a browser group. This means this user cannot update any job definition nor order a job. From WLA client, we first log in as browser user. As you can see on the top of client, we have already created a simple OS command job. If you right-click this job, order is grayed out since this user has a browser access only now. This means we currently cannot order this job. So from now, we would like to permit this user to order this job with the browser access enabled. From CCM, you right-click Ctrl+M EM component and then choose System Parameters and then Advanced. From the list of EM system parameters, you can find Action underscore Order Force underscore Auth Level System Parameters. This parameter currently has the value of update underscore access. In order for this browser user to permit ordering a job, you need to change the value of this parameter from update underscore access to browse underscore access. Then click Save. Then you recycle GUI server for the change of this parameter to take effect. But by recycling GUI server, any EM user may experience a disconnection of the sessions. Especially for customers with many users, the GUI recycle will take longer and a disconnection might happen more likely. Getting back to WLA client, now, if you right-click this job, order is not grayed out anymore. This means this browser user can order this job. Let us order this job. Now it was successful. As you can see, this browser user can order this job even when the user has the browser access. That concludes this Ctrl+M Solutions video. Please visit our YouTube channel for more videos like this.